welcome back inside the garage, guys. As you can see, we have a few things that we need to talk about here. So let's get into it real quick. We did do the radiator finally, and we did the headers. These are from Megan Racing. These the car has been on, so they've already started to turn colors, and maybe hopefully it'll stay that color. If not, who knows what they'll end up being. But and the reason why we ended up putting these parts on was because we finally got our traction bar installed, and it looks great. Looks great. Everything went pretty good. Let me get you guys some lights, and then we'll go on the underside and check out what it looks like. This is from our friends at Max Peating Rods. This came out really nice. Much props to them, because for an inexpensive bar, it really came together. Oh, sorry. It really came together really good, really quickly. And I'm sorry I did not film it again, but just time really hasn't been permitting me to do that. So everything's torqued down. Everything went really smooth. This bar uses your factory bolt locations for the OEM traction bar. So that's really cool. Most of the other ones, or the other one that I did have that did not work out, that uses your stock tow hook locations, which are right here. You do have to remove those if you want this bar installed. So, you know, fairly simple, but check this out, guys. We did do some other stuff. I am worried about this header clearance. We'll see what we got once we're back on the ground. Here's the view from up top. Radius arms tie into the bar right there. Everything, like I said, everything clears. It's pretty tight now with the headers and with the radiator, but here we go. So little by little, things are coming together as I plan them to. I do plan on pulling the car out from time to time, and I definitely did not want to be rolling around with this thing. Yeah, who knows. And it was just time for these to go. So back to this. Enough of me talking. We're gonna put the wheels back on the car, get the car on the ground, check our clearances, and more importantly, get you guys a sound clip finally with the headers and the exhaust, check all my clearances, and fingers crossed, guys. So stay tuned. Let me set you guys up.